to make it worse, now with the click of your fingers, everybody in your church can find out, wait for it, what else is in the Bible. Now a person can discover what's in the Bible without ever owning one, picking one up, even knowing what one looks like. And I know this isn't new information, so it's not like, Andy, how old is this guy? Now, of course, I know you know this, but I just want this to wait, to settle in on you, that every single student, every single person in your church can find out what else is in the Bible. And what do I mean by what else? All the parts you don't preach and teach about and the parts you won't preach and teach about because you can't find any application there. You're never going to get there. And if you go verse by verse through the Bible, you know, you'll never make it to Jesus. Like, where's Jesus? And we'll get there 4 years from now. We'll get there.